next question number 13 of exercise 4.2. It is just like as question number 11. I am just giving you a hint, not the hint, the full question is there, but you have to see by yourself that you are given with the value of 5x minus 1 by 5x, and you have to find the value of 125x cube minus 1 by 125x cube. As you know that you are given with 5x and you have to find the value of 125x cube. Whenever you have this x cube, it means you have to take cube. By taking cube of 5x minus 1 by 5x, this 5x is a and this is b. A cube minus 3ab, but now 5x will be cancelled out with this 5x, and you will put value of this 5x minus 1 by 5x as 6. You will get 6 threes are 18. Also 6 cube means 216. As we have to find the value of 125x cube minus 1 by 125x cube, so this minus 18 will be added on other side. So you will get value of 125x cube minus 1 by 125x cube as 234, and it is also your answer. Question number 14 of exercise 4.2 is that you have to factorize these two questions. Okay, part 1 is x cube minus y cube minus x plus y. First of all, we will make factors of these two, x cube minus y cube, because if we write it like this, we can easily put formula of x cube minus y cube, which is a cube minus b cube, easily. Okay, when we took minus as common, this plus will become minus. Okay, x cube minus y cube, the formula of x cube minus y cube is a cube minus b cube is a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. So x cube minus y cube is x minus y into x square plus xy plus y square, and this x minus y will become as it is. Now you can easily see that x minus y is in this term, also in this. So take this x minus y as common. When you took x minus y as common, you will be left with x minus y common, x square plus xy plus y cube, and here you will just left with minus 1. So this is your answer. Again, the next question, the next part of question number 14, it is also like this, that 8x whole cube minus 1 by 27y whole cube. As 8x whole cube means this is the whole cube of 2x. 2x. 2x into 2x into 2x. 2 2's are 4. 4 2's are 8x cube. So we can also write 8x cube as 2x whole cube. Also 27y cube we can easily write it as 3y whole cube. See, now a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube. So we will use formula of a cube minus b cube, which is a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. A cube minus b cube is equals to a minus b. A is 2x and b is 1 by 3y. A minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. 2x minus 1 by 3y, 2x whole square means 4x square plus 2x by 3y plus 1 by 3y whole square means 1 by 3 threes are 9y square, which is your answer. Question number 15 of exercise 4.2, find products using formula. You have to multiply the given expressions, but using formula. You can easily multiply these two expressions, but you have to use formula. So you have to see that which formula is going to be applicable on this particular given question. See, x square plus y square is equals to x square plus y square into x 4 minus x square y square plus y 4. See, can we write it as a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square? See, a plus b into a square minus ab plus b square, which is equals to a cube plus b cube. I will transform it into this form. You have the question a square plus b square into a square square minus ab square plus b square square. How? This x square is a. This x square is a and this y square is b. A plus b into a square into a square minus ab plus b square. As a is x square, as a is x square, so you will write a square minus ab plus b square, and this is equals to a cube plus b cube. You have a as x square and b as y square. So x square whole cube means x6 and y square whole cube means y6. And you have x square plus y square, plus is here. So it will become x6 plus y6, which is your answer. Part 2 of question number 15 is your homework. Come to question part 3 of question number 15. It is x minus y, x square, x minus y, x plus y, x square plus y square, x square plus xy plus y square, and so on. Okay, what you have to see is you have to make formulas. See, x minus y. This x minus y will make formula with this x square plus xy plus y square. Minus with plus. Then, this x plus y plus with minus. And this x square plus y square with x4 minus x square y square. Minus with plus, plus with minus, and square having x4 plus with minus. So we will write x minus y with x square plus xy plus y square. X plus y, start with this term, x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square, and then x square y square with x4 minus x square plus y square. Okay. See, this is the formula. Which formula? A minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. A minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. So, this will become x cube minus y cube. Then, this is x plus y, x square minus xy plus y square, a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. So, it will become a cube plus b cube or x cube plus y cube. And this is question number 15 part 1. This is question number 15 part 1, and you got x6 plus y6 over there. Again, see x cube minus y cube, x cube plus y cube. If you see, it is if you take x cube as a and y cube as b, it will become a minus b, a plus b. So what is a minus b, a plus b? It is a square minus b square. X cube is a, y cube is b. A square minus b square. Again, and this x6 plus y6 will become as it is. Okay. Now, x cube whole square, 3 twos are 6, 3 twos are 6. It will become x6 minus y6, and this x6 plus y6 will become as it is. Again, see, x6 minus y6, x6 plus y6. If you take x6 as A and y6 as B, it will become A minus B, A plus B. So what is A minus B and A plus B? It is A square minus B square. A square minus B square. A square, A is 6. A square minus B square. It will become 6 to the 12. X 12 minus Y 12. And it is also your answer. Last part of question number 15. Part number 4. 2x square minus 1. 2x square plus 1. 4x 4 plus 2x square plus 1. 4x 4 minus 2x square plus 1. As you have to find the products by using formulas. So you can see that in previous question, what we did, we made the pairs of minus with plus. Same we will do in this question, minus with this plus and plus with this minus. 2x square minus 1, 4x 4 plus 2x square plus 1 and 2x square plus 1 with 4x 4 minus 2x square plus 1. See, A minus B, A square plus AB plus B square. A minus B into A square plus AB plus B square. So it will become A cube minus B cube. A is 2x square, A cube, and B is 1 minus B cube. A cube minus B cube. A is 2x square. 2x square A cube minus B cube. Same procedure will be followed on this part. 2x square plus 1 A plus B into A square minus AB plus B square. A plus B into A square minus AB plus B square is equals to A cube plus B cube. A is 2x square and B is 1. So A cube plus B cube. It will become 2 cube means 8. X 6. 2 cube, 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. 2 3 the 6. Minus 1 cube means 1. And again 8x6 plus 1. Now dear students, you can see that again 8x6 minus 1, 8x6 plus 1. A minus B, A plus B. A minus B, A plus B. A minus B, A plus B is A square minus B square. So A is 8x6, 8x6 square minus B is 1, 1 square. 8 square means 64, x 6 to the 12. 64 x 12 minus 1. And it is also your answer. This is all from exercise 4.2. And this is all from your this term syllabus. Unit number 1, 2 and 4 till exercise 4.2 is your syllabus of this term. Dear students, what I can expect from you is that please practice not only these questions but also the related examples and all the sums again and again. Just why? Because the more you practice, the more the grip you will have on these questions and the concepts. Thank you very much. Have very nice and blessed days ahead. Take care of yourself and your family. Stay home.